mental training really did help. Like 4 years of it and pounding it into my brain every year, and definitely just experience of playing baseball. And then I got like the numbers, like percentages of college athletes and the money to go play and go to college. And I realized that like there's a chance that I'm not going to make it, but yeah. So I'm going to have to try my very hardest to get there. So